Welcome. We're excited to introduce our brand new module, the XM112. It features our own A11 radar sensor and an ARM Cortex M7 MCU from Atom. It is available from DigiKey and can be ordered together with our breakout board, XP112, for easy connection and usage from any PC running Linux or Windows. This module is designed to handle most, if not all, potential use cases for our radar sensor. We will go through the following: introduction of the hardware, flashing of the module, including installation tools, installation of our own exploration tool, basically everything you need to start using the module and receive sensor output. Let's have a look at the hardware. Here we have the XM112, which consists of the radar sensor on the top side and the MCU on the bottom side. Here we have the breakout card and all the interfaces. USB 1, which consists of the voltage supply and the UART. USB 2, SPI. We have the serial wire debug. And at last here, we have I2C, GPIOs and UART. Let's move on to flash the module. We'll start by putting the XP module together with the XM module. Like that, and then we put the USB cable into the USB 1, and to get into boot mode we'll push the erase button, after that the NRST button, release the NRST button, and last remove your finger from the erase button, and now you're into boot mode. Now it's time to install the flashing program called Bossa. Also, download the image from Maconair's homepage, which we're going to flash. Now it's time to flash. Start Bossa program, choose the COM port. Also choose the file to flash. Make sure that you have checked erase all checkbox. Also the boot to flash checkbox. After that, you can just push the right button. Flashing is done. Let's proceed with the programs needed to communicate with the module. For that, we need Python, and we also need the Aconair programs built upon Python. Start by downloading Python, and when installing it, make sure to add it to the path. When Python has been installed successfully, we need to install Aconair Python Exploration. Download the zip file and unzip it. After unzipping, start the Windows command prompt. Change the directory to the Aconair Python Exploration. Run the following two commands. Now it's time to run the sensor. Let's execute a simple envelope curve. And that's basically it. If you run into problems, don't hesitate to contact me.